Right now, this would be their seventh consecutive win. If you look at Jamal Murray, and here is a player who is as important as anybody on this Denver team. Blew a knee April 12th, and you could just sense that when he was gone, that things could have turned. But Michael Malone kept the ship upright and floating, and they actually finished with a 13-5 record and improved their standing in the Western Conference. And we'll